Now, breaking news in Sacramento. Sacramento police have just arrested a man suspected of shooting at officers after an hours-long search for that suspect in South Sacramento.
Sacramento police have had a perimeter set up all day around 63rd Street and Lemon Hill Avenue. Officers were initially responding to reports of a man armed with a firearm in that area when they say the suspect then shot at officers around 9 o'clock this morning. At least one officer also fired a shot. Now, we are being told, though, that no officers were hit during all of this. We did talk with a neighbor as the search for the suspect was still underway.
I know that this area is dangerous, but it's never happened like this. It's never like a block area or armed suspect. So even though I know this is like one of the dangerous areas, but this is the first time it's happened.
Yeah, I can understand it being concerning to see all of that activity there. Sacramento police, though, once again just told us that they have made an arrest just moments ago. They're saying they have an adult male in custody, but no identity on that suspect has been released yet.